Hello guys and welcome to another Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Best Class Setup, and today I'll be looking at the SN6, and I'm just using the SN6 money variant, but this also works good for just a normal SN6. And my favourite attachments, perks and score streaks for this gun. So my favourite attachments are foregrip, because this gun does have quite a bit of recoil, so you can stay on target and kill them. Red dot sight, because I'm not a fan of the iron sights in this gun, but if you want you could change it for stock or quick draw, like both very good attachments. Once rifling, because it's an SMG, it basically doesn't have as good range as some assault rifles, so you get that, it can basically compare to an assault rifle, just have a bit more recoil. And my favourite perks are that weight, just because you need to move around the map fast with this gun, because it is quite a gun you have to move around a lot with. And peripherals, just so you can see more people on the map, so you can do better flanks and like get behind the enemies. Gung ho, just so you can run around while shooting and reload while sprinting and stuff like that. Can make you help around the map quicker and just be able to run and gun a lot better. Toughness, just so you don't flinch off target when you're being shot, so if there's a guy across the map and they're shooting you, you can still stay on target and you won't be flinching all over the cursor. And blast press is just so when you double jump and boost jump or do any like exo movements, it won't show to the enemies and so you don't know where you are. And all I'm using is UAV, but you could get rid of an attachment if you wanted by like, system hacks on that, or you could just edit it with like speed or something like that. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you smash the like button for support. Let me know what guns you would like next see on my best class setups. Hope you guys enjoy it, and that's